Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So this is Nebula and her pre-fight abilities. She basically has three different play styles that I like to use. One, just block, parry, 20 shocks, boom, fight's over, most likely. But maybe not. If not, then it's gone. You will have to block a lot more. So that's the first playstyle that's widely used on YouTube and most of the videos to showcase how she can put 12,000, 20,000, 30,000 shock ticks for 3 seconds. Her second playstyle is go for SP3s and just do shock damage as much as you can, like Thor Ragnarok. But yeah, and third playstyle is get 20 shocks with Proxima synergy, so it will be much faster than power log and just keep spamming heavies.
So those are the three playstyles that I am going to show here. All of her playstyles are kind of staying same but with like improvements, so her update will make her quite usable, I'm hoping. SP3, I'm thinking like new playstyle would be most likely use SP3, gain amp charges, the electroshock charges that are there right now, so those are called amp charges, 65% chance, so most likely you will be back to 10-15 amp charges by the time you end your SP3 surge. I don't know what it's called, but yeah. And also you have 70% chance to put shock, so you'll have some damage and potential damage to inflict more. So that will be most likely her playstyle, like go for SP3, no blocking needed, and that's it. Yeah, AI is playing super awesome now, intercepting with specials. Anyway, so yeah, that would be first playstyle. With that playstyle, you can also do like power log thing, like go for SP3, put as many shocks as you can, and then go for SP1, power log the guy, and then spam heavies. She still has shocks on her heavies, so that will be the second play style theoretically. And third would be, of course, the like just go for SP3, get as many M charges, and then go for SP2. All or just like keep blocking, go for SP2. So she still have like three playstyles, but all three will be improved, much more damage and much more usability and like simpler to use. So that's what I like about Nebula's buff, and I'm hoping she'll be just as awesome as like other tech characters like Warlock or Ultron or Penny Parker. Those three are like my favorite three tech characters right now. So let's see, and hope you guys like it, and I'll be making Nebula guides, playstyles, and like three different playstyles videos soon, as the update drops. So hope you like it, subscribe, and see you soon.